Huyen had an active fitness routine prior to COVID-19 breaking out. She loves jogging and working out at gyms, but with the pandemic leading to the closure of gyms and fitness centers, she had to find another way of staying fit and maintaining her fitness routine, and that's working out at home.
Like others, my family want to stay fit and healthy, especially during the pandemic time, but it can't go to the gym or fitness center now, so working out at home is a good alternative. I bought fitness equipment online and now get my elderly limb pumping at home.
Physical activity can improve mental health, and choosing activities that are suitable to each individual bring the most benefits. Many people have therefore headed to gym equipment shops to buy equipment that best suits them.
With gyms and fitness centers closed, I have to work out at home. I prefer to buy fitness equipment directly from shops rather than purchase it online, as I want to try it before I buy. I also need help in choosing the best equipment.
Handy and portable equipment such as yoga mats, dumbbells and kettlebells, skipping ropes and treadmills are most popular. More orders have been made compared to the time prior to resurgence of COVID-19.
Many people come to buy dumbbells and kettlebells, and the strengths are double or even triple what they were prior to COVID-19.
Regular exercise accompanied by healthy and balanced diet are essential in maintaining physical and mental health and well-being, especially in the COVID-19 time.